All right, I just searched and searched and searched for this answer and finally figured it out. So, because it took me this long to come up with the answer, I want to share it with you. Hi, my name is Patricia Regier with Regier Education. So, I have a YouTube channel and a YouTube trailer picked which video would be on my homepage when people come to my channel. But the video, when I share the link, automatically plays. And I knew there's a place I can turn that off. Now, of course, you can turn it off for yourself. That videos don't automatically play. And that's a YouTube channel or YouTube account setting that you can do for yourself. But I wanted my video for you to not automatically play. And I think I've figured out where it is, seemed obvious. But it took me a bit to get there, so I thought you might like to know about this too if you have a YouTube channel. Okay, so here I was looking and looking everywhere. This little space right here on my video, autoplay is on, I'm turning that off. And it's that simple. I think that is the fix I was looking for. But sometimes instructions say go here, go there, and they don't actually share a picture. Or they make an assumption that you know what they're talking about. And that's why I create a lot of my tutorials with visuals and step by step, and I include a blog with these screenshots. So it's right here, which is towards the right-hand side of the bottom of the video where there's play on the left, and on the right, just before the closed captioning, there is a little button on my video that I can turn autoplay off. And I think that that will fix it for those of you that go to my homepage on my channel, that it won't automatically play. The reason why this is important, I thought at first it might be great to have it play automatically when I first set it up. So I knew this at some point, but had forgotten when we don't do things every day. And I thought autoplay might be helpful for getting people engaged right away. That they don't have to click something. And I thought that was an aspect of accessibility. But when I'm sharing the link, it's automatically playing for people. They might not want it to play. They might be clicking a link and in a public place without earbuds in, or they might be clicking it all in a workshop that I'm leading. And all of a sudden, I'm hearing my voice in multiple places. So I definitely, through the experience of sharing the link, think it's the best idea for me to turn off that autoplay. And that is also where you'll find it if you're needing that helpful tip for you as well. Thanks again for checking out this video and this channel. If you like the video, or if you have comments and questions or suggestions for other tutorials and videos, let me know in the comments below. Subscribe, lets you be notified if you hit the bell that there is another new video. And sometimes I'm throwing in some bonus videos that you'll find out about. I appreciate your support of watching this channel and telling other people when you find a tutorial that has helped you, share it with someone else, and make it easier and save them time as well. That's why I'm here for you as well, to save you time. And a lot of the videos I create is because I went through the pain of figuring it out, and now hopefully you don't have to. Thanks again for checking this out. My name is Patricia Regier.